Agritechnica 2017 marks the launch of the revised class pickup range, comprising of the new pickup 3-meter and 3.8-meter models. The working widths are unchanged at 3 meters and 3.8 meters. All the new features are available in both models. The rake with 5 rows of tines enables an extremely clean crop take-up when operating at high speeds and even when harvesting with maximum engine power droop. The roller crop press is equipped with a new mechanism, while the distance to the intake auger has been reduced drastically. These measures result in an extremely even crop flow from take-up of the forage to the point where it is transferred to the intake auger. The rake and intake auger are designed for extremely demanding use and are protected by an overload clutch, which can be accessed very easily. These units are built for high throughput. In order to ensure optimal adaptation to the ground contours, it is very important for the rake height to be easily adjustable. This is performed by means of the caster guide wheels, which can be adjusted without tools. During on-road travel, the caster guide wheels can be folded either mechanically or, as an option, hydraulically from inside the cab. The rake is suspended freely from the mainframe by means of spring elements. This arrangement allows the unit to follow the ground contours in the direction of travel. A new feature for the pickup 300 is the suspended frame. The combination of the torsionally flexible rake and the suspended frame ensures optimal lateral compensation. The active contour system can help to enhance the ground contour adaptation characteristics even further. In extremely uneven terrain, potentiometers help to ensure the pickup is able to adapt quickly and automatically. Depending on the chop length range, the rugged drive from the quick coupler is transmitted either via a standard transmission or an optional 3-speed transmission. The 3-speed transmission enables the crop flow to be adjusted in accordance with the set chop length. If the Jaguar is equipped with a variable front attachment drive, the speed of the pickup can be adjusted from the cab. In this way, the performance of the pickup can be aligned with the specific field conditions. Accessibility to the maintenance points or to the feeder is exemplary. In the event of a foreign body being detected, the roller crop press and the intake auger can be raised completely for easy and convenient access. The impressive list of reasons for choosing the new pickup 3-meter and 3.8-meter models includes their excellent ability to adapt to the ground contour thanks to the suspended frame and active contour, their very even crop flow, high throughput, and very clean crop take-up.